love you, Johnny.
No, you don't.
Love is complicated.
That didn't seem complicated between you and that Gordo kid. I'm gonna kill him.
Johnny, please. We've been over that. He's sweet, but it was so innocent.
Get off.
Oh, I love it when you get angry, Johnny. I really do. You're so bestial. Hey, Jimmy.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
Looking for you, Johnny.
At Lola's house?
Yeah.
Be nice to each other. You know what I like about you two. You're both so straightforward, so quick to judge, so fast.
Ain't no one fast like me.
Really? So you could beat Jimmy in a race?
Definitely.
I heard he was pretty fast.
This little twerp? Give me a break.
Oh, I think we've got a little challenge. I just love challenges. They make me so excited.
Look at these suckers. They got nothing.
A wheel ain't a wheel without
all its spokes.
We're gonna
break you.
Jimmy, you won. Well, of course, my bike wasn't tuned right. I'm gonna head to the shop and do some work on it.
More bike talk? I'll meet you guys later.
You smell real good.
Ooh. Oh. Wasn't that great?
And done.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hi.
Hi, Jimmy.
I got something
I
for
like
you to
your
do.
Pants.
You know, you smell
I
really
need
nice.
You to use that camera of yours to take
nice
pictures of those no good graffiti
Fancy
hooligans.
A kiss?
Good looking.
What's up?
Oh, you're so angry. But I think you've got a softer side.
Haven't you caused enough trouble?
That's not fair. I'm a nice girl. I'm nice to everyone. Now, everyone hates me.
Look, I'm sorry.
Well, okay. But now Johnny and his boys won't even speak to me.
Boys can get really jealous when they find out you've been kissing another boy.
It wasn't like that. I'm not like that.
Okay.
But I left all my things in the abandoned tenements where they hang out. My address book, my keys, my perfume, my lipstick, even my laundry. Everything. Now I've got nothing. I don't have much money.
That's too bad.
Maybe you could get them back for me?
You want me to steal your stuff back from a bloodthirsty mob of angry greaseballs?
I'd be very grateful, Jimmy. Very grateful. Wasn't that great?
And that's that.
Severely punished.